into vocabularies. So we start with the basics, phonics.
The alphabet always starts with A, B, C, and always ends X, Y, Z.